knows, my son. You. You're my rebellious son. Come here.
You're not my dad. Dads don't wait until you're 11 to say hello, and then turn up to tell you off.
What?
If I'm in trouble with my dad, then it won't be you. It's gonna be the dad who was there. You're not my dad!
What did you say?
You can do it! Say it, Adam! Say it again!
Come here!
You're not my dad. You never were.
No!
Adam!
That's not really his father.
Oh, for heaven's sake, where is he?
It is. It is now. And it always was. He did it.
Adam! Would anyone here care to explain to me what exactly is going on?
It's all worked out for the best, though. Just imagine how awful it might have been if we'd been at all competent.
Point taken. What's that?
Fell out of Agnes Nutter's book.
For soon enough, you will be playing with fire. So this is the final one of Agnes's prophecies?
As far as I know.
And Adam? Human again?
As far as I can tell, yes.